Meanwhile, in the Iberian Peninsula, at least 40 people are dead in Portugal and northern Spain as wildfires rage through bone-dry forests and farmlands. Firefighters say dozens of the 145 fires raging in both countries remain dangerous and uncontrolled. In London, the combination of smoke from the Spanish fires and moisture from Ophelia turned the sun red and the sky a deep yellow in what residents called one of the most ominous weather developments in years.